Gert, the Ice Cream Man, and Mr. Toad. This is a story of a man named Toad. Always did what he was told. Then one day, out of the cold, came in the ice cream man. Well, the ice cream man was a real cool cat. Never took any shit or shat, and always knew where you were at. So you better stay home. They went out on a misadventure, and the misses they come across could make a stancher. That's how they met Gert and became the Gert Trio. While the Gert Trio was on the loose, had nothing left to prove, leaving a trail of destruction. Mr. Toad did what he was told. The ice cream man stare made your blood run cold. Practice the art of seduction. So one day the ice cream man came up with a brand new plan. Toad, we can pull off this scam if no one's paying attention. In went Gert with her many skirts. Oh, how she loved the flirt. Hurt the boys with their things got hot. Toad sold what he brought. All the boys got lost in Gert's honey pot of worldly desires. And the Gert crew was on the loose, had nothing left to lose, leaving a trail of destruction. Mr. Toad did what he was told. The ice cream man stare make your blood run cold. Gert practiced the art of seduction. Well, it all seemed to have come on so fast. Boys were standing at half-mast, looking at their pants down around their ankles. The ice cream man scooped up all the cash, Toad reclaimed some of the stash, and Gert gave him one last flash to keep preoccupied. And the Gert crew was on the loose, had nothing left to prove, living a life of destruction. Mr. Toad did what he was told. The ice cream man stare made your blood run cold. Gert practiced the art of seduction. Now at some time we've all seen their faces. Some of us have frequented the places, looking for some traces of some potent experience. That's the story of Mr. Toad, how the ice cream man claimed his soul, and he fell for Gert's whole story of deception. And the Gert crew was on the loose, had nothing left to prove, leaving a trail of destruction. Mr. Toad did what he was told. The ice cream man stared at your blood run cold. Gert practiced the art of seduction. Life of debauchery.